probably tell by my skin complexion. But at least I woke up at the ungodly hour of 9:30 in the morning today, and I was like, oh my god, Dean, I'm gonna fucking kill you. So immediately my thoughts turned to Dean, and I was like, why? Why did you say the show was at 3 o'clock? I got in the car, I was like, oh, this is why people get up early. This is all nice, there's no traffic, the coffee's good, it's all good. Usually I'm sitting in like rush hour traffic, I'm calling the venue, I'm telling them I'm closer than I am. I'm a mile down the road, there's a huge car accident, I'm like 2 states away. All right. All right.
And help me from bleeding out.